Decisions must...
Another beer, dammit.
Yes?
Who would you like to hire? Let me just grab the next few applications. Oh, okay. Yes, that'll work.
I'll have to try that.
All right.
Pumpkins aren't my favourite, but the people love them. Why, hello!
What can I do for you?
Oh, good, more work.
There you are!
Welcome.
Every journey begins with a humble first step.
To find more of those damned exotic coins of the Harbor Master.
Aye. Off they go.
Yes. Yes.
Much baggage. Too much baggage.
Get in there.
What is it?
Exiled.
Who's that?
Hello. Look at the sheen on that plum. Is it not the most delectable fruit that you've ever seen? No? Perhaps the gloss of hope is for my eyes only. Wondrous! Nothing bonds two souls more soundly than murder. For that reason alone, I knew be relied upon. Now, for a little amateur lint-knowing. Quick squeeze of the plum like so into the decanter. Oh my! Look how it transmutes the juice so swiftly from material to spectral. Effortless. And what an aroma. Imminent death never smelled so sweet. I believe I shall call this fine concoction the Imperial Nightcap. Now, before I get too carried away, there's the small matter of your recompense. A toast to swift endings and promising new beginnings. Oh, and you might want to avert your gaze once I have quaffed this diabolical brew. I doubt that my return to solidarity will be a pretty one. Right. As I used to say in the love dens of Trafus, bottoms up, girls! Oh, my. Now, that's an unusual sensation. Oh, dear. Something is amiss. The Allflame. No. It's gone out. What am I? You cannot be. I will not.
Yes.
Hello. It's the purification pump.
Hello. You've no doubt heard me singing some of the Templar hymns. One of the many habits that stuck with me. Other than the one I still wear. Though the Templar have their issues, they are not without merit. They are, after all, doing God's work. And by innocence, their hymns are truly catchy little earworms. Singing them helps me focus.
Cannot simply stride forward into the future and expect his people to be able to follow. A leader must look over his shoulder so that he can witness and understand the consequences of the path he has chosen, to ensure that his people are still with him, to ensure that he has not become lost. Precisely where he stands.
Yes.